My God, I work so hard watering these courts, and I got to play in the sand. I got to play in the sand.
I don't smoke when I go to work, but right now I'm fucking stoned. But I could go to work stoned. Because like if I didn't tell you I was stoned, you probably wouldn't even thought it. No, I'm just saying, you would have thought I'm here digging a horseshoe court.
Unless
you saw me smoking it, or
if a guy does it,
there's some guys at my work that they have the vape pens.
Oh yeah,
they're smoking them all the time during the work. I don't do that. Like I said, when I'm at work, I'm there to work.
It's all you see,
There was an electric.
Yeah.
You don't act obvious.
And it could have sprinkler division.
You don't blow it.
Sprinkler division. I mean, all of everybody. Wake up. I mean, you know, I never did. But they would be just fucking getting big. All day.
It's not real tough.
You know, and it's just like, I wouldn't fuck around.
Every single day. He was so into his work.
I smoke your weed every day, but not all day. Like I said, when I'm at work, I do that.
I'm all into his work, and he goes, are you hungry? He goes, no, if I eat, it kind of kills him. So he doesn't eat.
It'll kill his buzz?
Yeah, he'll kill his buzz. Yeah, he's all into his work. He's hyper.
He's got a
horse
in
order
to work.
Yeah.
Me, I'm off.
Yeah.
I'm done.
Yeah.
That's all I do.
Yeah.
When I get home. I sit in the garage. I'm having a beer and fucking smoking some pot.
There's
nothing on TV. I'm just sitting there.
I ate fucking six ice cream sandwiches last night.
Fucking. Oh, you know what? Piece of cake this big. Fucking five trip tacos. And this is all right after. I'm home watching TV and I smoke. I just fucking eat. And then I'm like this, laying on the couch and I can't move.
Yeah.
Beast whale.
Really?
Man, batting gloves?
Where do you wear gloves?
Just because I don't
know. Dude, my hand. Wearing gloves all day.
Fucking don't want to break my nails.
You don't have man hands.
You don't have man hands.
Dude,
I'm wearing gloves all day.
I work gloves all day at work.
Dude, these are fucking man hands, dude.
You work for them.
I fucking, like, tell me, I move dirt.
Look like a ranch hand.
It hits back.
Pretty much, huh?
Yeah. It's a loofah for, you know, a rent or
a scratch. We use the lotion. All right, I guess we got to fill this fucking thing on. Day today.
Down and back?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, my body is so hard. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's do this.
Welcome to being 50.
Rick needs a break.
Five.
Let's
go
on the stage and warm up. Let's see where it is.
Yeah.
You want to put up or just take a look?
Yeah, we're playing cancellation, right?
Yep.
So, yeah, for himself.
I need the alternate pitch, so, okay, so you start.
No, no, you guys should be playing.
Well, whatever you want. I'll call up.
I'm more familiar with the alternate pitch. Yeah.
That was a good one.
Oh, yeah. Totally. Yeah, Dave Lane got me. He'll handle it. Yeah.
I should have.
Three minutes.
good, you? Oh!
PC, good to see you.
Yeah, I can keep score, but I understand.
But what?
I can keep score, but I'm not staying. So
oh, that's okay.
Good deal.
That makes up for the one you lost, huh?
Monday, I got sent home from work after 5 minutes.
Yeah. But I worked the rest of the week.
Marshall. Hey.
About that.